An Alabama woman who authorities believe stole money from a bank to pay for plastic surgery pleaded guilty to robbery and will serve 15 years in prison. She entered her plea Monday to two counts of robbery for her involvement in a 2019 Gulfport bank robbery. She was sentenced to 15 years in prison for both counts to run concurrently.